You're not the building type. Maybe you're just not the creative type. But that's okay, because this game mode isn't just good for building. With a little bit of imagination, you can play some awesome mini games in this new build mode. The first mini game I've come up with is a build battle. First off, you'll need to create a huge flat area. Now you need to come up with a category. You could think of one yourself, or you could use a random word generator online if you want to spice it up a bit. And now, set a timer for however long you want. You and a friend should each get to work on your own building for that word. And then once the timer runs out, check out each other's builds. Whoever's made the best build is the winner. And if building isn't your thing, another cool thing you could do is implement some custom game modes of your own. For example, you can place as many guns as you want, wherever you want. Or you could even try creating a maze for other players to run through and complete. Maybe you could even make use of the different colored keys and doors to make it just that little bit harder.